Hey, Jason Nye back here, the world's number one expert on getting long-term automated traffic to your website. What I want to do is talk to you today about banner advertising. Now, a lot of people, when they hear about banner advertising, they just kind of don't understand it. They maybe been burned, so on and so forth. I want to talk to you really about the number one reason you should think about using banner advertising for your internet business and to grow it and to get some more traffic. The biggest reason that this traffic source is so awesome is because of the fact that it is so automated. Perfect example, I'll give you a case study. I have a site that is in the aviation market. Well, I have multiple sites in that market, but basically we teach people how to buy and sell single engine airplanes. It's an automated side business, it takes an hour a week, something like that at most. You can read all about it. JasonNyback.com, and there's a niche market case study or case study success page. Anyway, what I've done on that site is I have, for example, bought a lot of banner advertising because it's so automated. I bought an ad on a site 4 years ago, and I am still buying ads on that site every month, every 30 days. They bill my credit card, hardly any money at all, and I get a ton of traffic. And it's like clockwork. And the great thing is the site that I buy that advertising on continues to do a better job at getting more search engine traffic. And so their traffic rankings keep going up and up and up and up. And what happens is my ad gets more and more exposure. And because my ad gets more and more exposure, I get more clicks on my ad, more visitors come to my site, you know, you make more money. And so that's the beauty of it. It's totally automated. And I've been advertising on that site for 4 years, nonstop. And all I do is email the owner about once a year and ask him if he can update my credit card, change my card, whatever it is. And that's it. That's literally all I do. Now, the beauty of banner advertising is once you get your site to, like, because you've got the visitors or the site you're going to advertise on, you've got your ad, and then you've got your site. It's really three components: their site, the ad, your site. Once you kind of crack the code and get all three of them working, it's really a very automated system, because what happens is when you match the right site with the right ad with your site, and so for my example, airplane buying, once I get the proper airplane buying site, the proper ad that converts really well, which drives the, you know, people looking to buy an airplane to one of my sites on how to buy an airplane, I mean, it's game over, right? It's just a matter of optimizing it and making sure that I'm making more than I'm spending. Once that happens, there's really nothing left to do. The only thing you got to do is just watch your Google Analytics or whatever stats you're using and make sure that the traffic's still coming, everything's still good, and, you know, it's game over. The only real thing you have to do every once in a while is create a new split test. So really, once every couple months or something like that, all you do is you get your graphics person or somebody in Elance or something like that, an outsourcer person who does graphics, get them to design a different version of your current ad. Then you just send that to the webmaster, the owner of the site you're buying advertising on, say, hey, put this up, and you just watch your Google Analytics traffic. And every week or month, it depends on your traffic, you check in on your analytics and go, site A converted at, you know, I got whatever, $3 for every dollar I spent on advertising on this site for the last 3 months, and now it's getting $4. Okay, well, it worked great. That's it. You're game over, you're done. And that's the power of banner advertising. And then once you get it working on one site and you've really got it figured out, you can then start leveraging out on site after site after site after site. And then that's how you build this huge automated diversified internet business that gets traffic from all over the place. The other hidden benefit to this is you develop relationships with the owners of sites in your market. And then what happens is they're gonna have more options potentially, right? Because if you're buying stuff from them in terms of banner ad space, well, chances are pretty good that they're gonna have other things, like maybe an email list that they're gonna want you to create a sponsor ad in, maybe joint ventures, maybe they're gonna wanna become your affiliate. The options are endless. So make sure you realize how powerful this traffic source is and start using it right away. So what I want you to do, head over to snowballsecrets.com or at the bottom of this page right down there, I want you to click on the link and I want to send you a video that's going to show you how to use the Snowball traffic system, which I was able to use to get over 1.2 million visitors to my niche market websites. And I'm gonna give you a video that's gonna show you step by step this whole system, which part of it contains banner advertising, show you how to dominate it and get massive amounts of traffic to your site. Take care.